Methods of examination of visual acuity are numerous. Binocular visual acuity testing, monocular, the use of resolving power, or the recognition by doing a visual evoked potential, and visual acuity testing in nystagmus with null point. Visual acuity, when tested with both eyes open, produces the highest acuity. Monocular acuity may be equal to, but is never better than binocular acuity. It's found that monocular acuity is reduced in cases with latent nystagmus. One of the resolving power methods to test visual acuity is grating acuity. Grating acuity is less selective because it only requires that the patient can differentiate vertical strips from a dull gray background of equal luminance. Recognition acuity method requires the patient to identify the object and tell the examiner what he sees. As in Snellen's optotypes, you have to know the use of pinhole in strabismus patient improves visual acuity in the presence of an uncorrected refractive error. Also, you have to know in cases of functional amblyopia, visual acuity is usually improved one or more lines if single optotypes are used because of the crowding phenomenon. The visual evoked potential test merely determines whether the visual stimuli are being received at the visual cortex or not. This test is usually done to rule in or rule out cortical visual impairment. In cases of null point nystagmus, vision improves when the patient assumes a compensatory head posture that places the eyes into a gaze position in which the nystagmus is reduced or absent.